I've never done a house concert before. That was all a new experience. I mean, I'm so used to playing theaters and bigger clubs that this is by far the smallest thing that I've played in Canada in a long time. So you get a chance to connect in a way that you might not in playing to like 400 people or something. To really actually have a dialogue and they hear everything, like when you're on the mic or off the mic, and you can hear them.
The holiest of words that you'll ever hear are the words that I love you on a welcome ear. Oh, 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 oh. But I'm seeking asylum from what I have done. I've broken the heart of the dear and closest one. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, 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 oh. My routine was nearly perfect, but so well rehearsed. Seemingly so flawless, truthful echo words. Oh, oh, I'm thinking about you. Oh, oh, I'm thinking about you. But the ember is dead now, the billows cut it safe. Forced air maneuvering by the most zealot of faith. Oh, oh, I'm thinking about you. Oh, oh, I'm thinking about you. Oh, 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 and I'm thinking about you. Oh.
Thank you.
sleep in a lover's pose, but never know. Well, you can be my one if you wanna go.
Wanna go.
You can be my Juliet, and then, and we can drift to sleep in a lover's pose, but never close our eyes. No, we will survive.
Thank you.